Hi, I'm Peter Horton from Impinj, and today I'm going to introduce you to the high-performance Speedway X Portal, the smallest RFID portal solution on the market. Now, the Speedway X Portal is an integrated solution, so it's going to incorporate both the RFID reader and the reader antennas into a single unit. Now, because the Speedway X Portal is built upon the Speedway Revolution, it's going to come with our patented autopilot technology as well as power over Ethernet capability. If you're not familiar with autopilot, Autopilot allows the portal to monitor its RF environment and automatically adjust performance to any changes. Now, in addition to its intelligence, one of the first things you'll immediately notice about the Speedway X Portal is its slim and compact form factor. But remember, it's based on the Speedway Revolution, so even though it's significantly smaller than traditional portals, it's going to outperform the larger, more costly industrial scale portals. In fact, the entire unit only weighs 6.5 pounds, is only 2 inches thick, making it the lightest solution available. Now let's take a look at the back of the portal. As you'll notice, the chassis incorporates many mounting options, including VESA-compliant mounting patterns, allowing maximum flexibility when installing at an application site. Now if we take a look at the inside of the unit, you'll see that we've got the Speedway Revolution R420 reader, as well as our integrated antennas, which feature our dual linear phased array technology. Now, with DLPA built inside of it, the Speedway X Portal is going to deliver superior performance by providing broader coverage of the read zone and delivering full omnidirectional power, enabling it to read more tags from further distances than traditional portals. So with its attractive and low profile form factor, DLPA and autopilot technology, and power over Ethernet capability, the Speedway X Portal is the ideal solution for almost any indoor application, including retail environments, office buildings, and hospitals.